So whoever controls the words controls the narrative, the language. And whoever controls the language controls the citizens. So if I can tell you what you can say and can't say, what you can think and can't think, what's offensive and what isn't, what's hateful and what's not, if I can make you live by that, you're my slave. And I own you. And I don't want to be owned. The lineage of my people that started this great nation said, we will not be owned. I'll die before I'm a slave. That's what they did.